Let's try another area over here.
Amy and Gobi are looking for their first home together while trying to stay within their 600,000 Malaysian ringgit budget. So far, they have viewed a one-bedroom studio apartment in Kota Damansara that has everything Amy likes. But Gobi finds it too small, and it doesn't have the balcony that he wants.
The view is bad.
They also looked at a three-bedroom unit in Sentul that comes with a balcony and great view, which Gobi likes. But it's located too far from Amy's family.
I know Gobi loves this place because his family is nearby. But my family is very far from here. It's not so convenient.
Neighborhood looks nice.
I hope it's not noisy at daytime.
Now, their agent Jalal has an apartment which he thinks Amy and Gobi should not miss, even though it is way above their budget.
How much is the price?
800,000 ringgit. But...
Oh, my goodness.
House 3 is a three-bedroom unit in the new freehold condominium Scenaria in North Kiara, an ideal location as it's between Amy and Gobi's family homes.
I guess North Kiara is an area worth exploring.
North Kiara is an up-and-coming residential area emerging from the nearby Mount Kiara, an area popular with expatriates. This affluent town has been seeing a rise in demand for residences as it is serviced by new amenities. This unit is 1,250 square feet and built with an open concept with the living and dining area in the same space. And Jalal has not forgotten about what Gobi likes.
Wow.
Nice, right?